Let's go, Power 106.
We're
this or you could get with that.
It goes.
The Saturday night street party.
Oh,
folks, what it's all about. Now it's time for
for a nigga to get on the mic and make this f***ing party hot. I'm taking it back to the old school, cause I'm an old fool, you so cool. If you wanna get down, I'ma show you the way. There it is, let me hear you say.
Show Willis. give a crazy rush, so do what you can to do.
And what's that? Get to
going on tonight. Don't go anywhere because coming up in about half an hour, so around 1 o'clock. Oh no, we got mix going on all night. Okay. Saturday night street party gonna roll, but coming up later on tonight though, it is Power Tools right here at the Power Station. So you want to check that out. I just got all my times. After the time change last week, I don't think I'm still on the right thing. Anyway, let's see. Richard Humpty Vision, Tony B gonna be out there, and that's coming up for you later on tonight. They'll be broadcasting all the way live. Okay, coming up back in the mix. Matter of fact, we got Ice Cube, you know how we do it, a couple calls for that. Award Tour Tribe Call Quest straight off at 1-800-KPWR-106 on the Saturday Night Street Party continues right after this at the Power Station.
Don't try to stop me, brother.
We have you surrounded.
What's going on?
Power 106.
I love this station.
When your radio turned up.
It's the Saturday Night Street Party.
You can do love, you can do love.
Gonna do it for the weekend. Don't forget, tomorrow night I'm gonna be out at Full House out in Pico Rivera. If you want to check us out right there on Washington Boulevard, we're gonna be out there. Got it going on the 18 and over tip tonight, though. Of course, the Dome with Richard and Tony, Fantasia Bonaventure Hotel. I'm gonna be down there with DJ Henry. We got you covered all weekend. Glam Slam, Masquerade Ball with Prince. Damn, and right here on the Radio Box, it's more of the Saturday Night Street Party. Y'all be safe. We'll talk to you later. All right, peace.
leave your ear, so I be sublime. It's enjoyable to know you and the concubines. Take off your coats, ladies act like gems. Sit down, Indian styles, you recite these hymns. See, lyrically, I'm Mario Andretti on the Momo. Ludicrously speedy or infectious with the slow-mo. Heard me in the 80s, JV's on the promo. Am I never in the quest to get the paper on the caper? But now, let me take it to the queen side. I'm taking it to Brooklyn side. All the residential questers who invade the air. Hold up for a second, son, cause we almost there. You could be a black man and lose all your soul. You could be white and blue, but don't prep the road. See, my truth is universal if you got knowledge of polo or Del myself. See, there's no one else who could drop it on the angle. Acute at that. So do that, that.
Come on.
Do that.
Yeah.
Do that. I'm bugging out, but let me get back cause the wet. So run and tell the others cause we are the brothers. I learned how to build mics in my workshop class. So give me the solo and let's not make it the last.
We on a 1-2.
Some said Quest was whack, but now is that the case? I have a quest to have a mic in my hand. Without that, it's like Kryptonite and Superman. So Shahid come in with the sugar cut. Spike thought my name, but on stage call me Dynamut. When was the last time you heard the Fifer sloppy? Lyrics anonymous, you never hear me copy. Top notch, baby, never coming less. God's the limit, you got to believe up in Quest. Sit back, relax, get up off the path. If not that, here's a dance floor, come move that. Non-believers, you can check the stats. I roll with Shahid and the brother Abstract. Know the time when Quest is in the jam. I never let a statue tell me how nice I am. Coming with more hits than the Braves and the Yankees. Living mad fat like a whole besides Bambi. The wackest crews try to diss, it makes me laugh. With my track record's longer than a DC-20 aircraft. So next time that you think you want something here, make something different, take that garbage to St. Elsewhere.
You know what? La-di-da-di. La-di-da-di. La-di. La-di. You know what? Yo, peep this. La-di-da-di. We like to party. We don't cause trouble. We don't bother nobody. We're just some men that's on the mic. And when we rock up on the mic, we rock the mic. For all of y'all, keeping y'all in health. Just to see you smile and enjoy yourself. Cause it's cool when you cause a cozy condition, and that we create. Cause that's our mission. So listen to what we say. Because this type of shit, it happens every day. I woke up around 10 o'clock in the morning. I gave myself a stretcher. A morning yawning. Went to the bathroom to wash up. Had some soap on my face and my hand upon a cup. I said, mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is the top choice of them all? There was a rumble dumble. 5 minutes it lasted. The mirror said,
you know how you conceited bastard.
Well, that's true. That's why we never have no beef. So then I washed off the soap and brushed the gold teeth. Used the oil of Olay cause my skin gets pale. And then I got the files for my fingernails. Due to the night and on my behalf, I put the bubbles in the tub so I could have a bubble bath. Clean, dry was my body and here. I threw on my brand new Gucci underwear. For all the girls I might take home, I got the Johnson's baby powder and the Polo cologne. Fresh dress like a million bucks. Threw on the ballet shoes in the fly green socks. Stepped out my house, stopped short. Oh no, I went back in, I forgot my Kango. And then I dilly
Dally.
I ran through her
Sally.
I bumped into my old girl
Sally.
From the
Dally.
This is a girl plays hard to get. So I said, what's wrong? Cause she looked upset. She said, it's all because of you. I'm feeling sad and blue. You went away and now my life is filled with rainy days. And I love you so. How much you'll never know. Cause you took your love away from me. Now, what was I to do? Just crying over me and she was feeling blue. I said, don't cry, dry your eye. Here comes your mother with those two little guys. Her mean mother stepped up, said to me,
hi.
Looked Sally in the face and decked her in the
eye.
Punched her in the belly and stepped on her
feet.
Slammed a child on the hard concrete. The kid was strong, the kids was gone. Something was wrong, I said, what is going on? I tried to break it up, I said, stop it, leave her. She said, if I can't have you, she can't either. She grabbed me closely by my socks, so I broke the hell out like I had the chicken pox. But she gave chase, she caught up quick. She put a finger in the face of MC Rick. She said, why don't you give me a plane so we can go cruising in my OJ? And if you give me that, okay, I give you all my love today. Ricky, 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 can't you see? Somehow your words just hypnotize me, and I just love your jazzy ways. Oh, MC Rick, my love is here to stay. And on and on and on she kept on. She's been around before my mother's born. I said, cheer up, I gave her a kiss. I said, you can't have me, I'm too young for you, miss. She says, no, you're not. Then she starts crying. I says, I'm 19. She said,
stop lying.
I says, I am. Go ask my mother. And with your wrinkled face, so I can't be your lover.
You are being taken under our power to your destination.
Power 106.
we're gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.
Queen Weekend.
You bet I'll work.
Now let's try one more time. A Queen Weekend.
U-N-I-T-Y. U-N-I-T-Y. That's
who am I? Who am I? Who am I? Yo, this is Queen Latifah, you know.
Yeah, that queen.
You know that. You can't beat that with a baseball bat.
Queen Latifah performs Cinco de Mayo night at the Palace in Hollywood. And Power 106 has your tickets all weekend long. Listen to win Queen Latifah tickets.
Understand, we listening to Power 106. Got it going on to the break of dawn. Out.
Hi, this is Huggy Boy. Whee! It's volume number 3 of Low Rider Oldies. Listen! Oh, baby, you're gonna love it to death. Available on CD and cassette from Thump Records.
That's where I land! Thump! On a big payback.
Have you seen her?
Just another one of your favorites on Low Rider Oldies, volume number 3. So float on over to Warehouse Records, Tower Records, Music Plus, Sam Goody's, Musicland, or Norwalk Records for Low Rider Oldies.
Recently, we took a trip to the grocery store with Bally's Health Club member Ann Wells.
I call these the aisles of rationalization.
Diet root beer, no-fat cupcakes, frozen lasagna light.
I convinced myself that I could completely avoid exercise by what I ate.
Low-fat yogurt, no-fat yogurt. Awaken it, too.
Why do sit-ups when there's fat-free cheese? It was my no-pain, no-pain theory.
And how did her theory work?
Fat-free potato chips turned out to be pretty painful. Like crunchy toenails.
Fortunately, Anne has a television set.
I saw a TV commercial for Bally's Health Clubs. They had this amazing offer.
Call 1-800-WORKOUT.
So I checked it out. They had great machines, they had treadmills, and tons of aerobics classes. I even got a personal trainer who had a neck.
So which is easier, joining Bally's or eating crunchy toenails?
Are you kidding?
Proof once again, if you can get here, you can get there.
Get these away from me.
Call Bally's Health Club today at 1-800-WORKOUT.
KPWR, Los Angeles.
strange reaction. The more I see, the more I do. Baby. Tell all your friends they can go my way. Pay your toll, sell your soul. Pound for pound costs more than gold. The longer you stay, the more you pay. My white lines go a long way. Either up your nose or through your vein. With nothing to gain except killing your brain.
Free.